you see me standing there in the corner. I was alone. I always am at these big parties, watching. Like mine, we could be the best of friends, I'm sure of it, but I'm too shy to cross this crowded room. Besides, wallflower, I'm not here, no one sees me. Wallflower, I'm by myself, please. Ooh. to say about this life I'm willing to leave. I lived it full and I lived it well. There's many tales I live to tell. I'm ready now. I'm ready.
A big thank you to my new beautiful wife for being on time for the wedding today.
Never in the history of human endeavour has a best man speech been this easy. Rob has literally oozed material since we first met 20 years ago. When I started this speech, I promised those of you who don't know Rob some sort of explanation on how on earth he could end up with someone as incredible as Liz. And after much thought, I've come to one simple conclusion. Love. Take a dash of good looks, a passion for adventure, a desire to achieve, a creative flair, a serious work ethic, a very, very enterprising nature, a huge amount of loyalty, and that one massively jammy bastard. And you've got a role.